Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. It is always fun to learn maths through activities. In today's video, we shall perform an interesting activity related to factorization of quadratic polynomial. Students, for this activity, we need one A4 size white color sheet, a ruler, a black marker, few crayons and a pair of scissors. The aim of this activity is to factorize polynomial px equals to x square plus 3x plus 2 geometrically. So let's start with the activity. First, let's draw the first term of the polynomial, which is x square. X square is equal to x into x. Therefore, x square is the area of a square whose side is x. So students, let's draw a square of side x. Now, let's draw the second term of the polynomial, which is 3x. 3x equals to x plus x plus x, or we can say 3x equals to 1 into x plus 1 into x plus 1 into x. And 1 into x is the area of a rectangle. Therefore, 3x is the sum of area of three rectangles with area 1 into x each. So students, let's draw three rectangles of sides 1 and x. Let's move on and draw the third term of the polynomial, which is 2. 2 equals to 1 plus 1, or we can say 2 equals to 1 into 1 plus 1 into 1. And 1 into 1 is the area of a square, whose side is 1. So students, let's draw two squares of side equal to 1. Students, we have understood the activity now. Let's draw these figures on a A4 size white colored sheet and color them with your favorite colors. Now students, carefully cut out these shapes. Students, these are the shapes we have cut out. Now let's try to arrange them in the form of a square or a rectangle. First, let's put the big red square and then arrange the green rectangle. Next, let's put second green rectangle below the red square. Now put the orange square to complete the corner. Students, now we are left with one green rectangle and one orange square. Let's arrange them in the same way. Students, see, now we have arranged all the shapes in the form of a big rectangle. Can you tell me the length of sides of this rectangle? Yes, one side of the red square is x and one side of the green rectangle is 1. Therefore, one side of big rectangle is x plus 1 plus 1, which is equal to x plus 2. Similarly, let's see the other side of the big rectangle. It consists of a side equals to x and another side equals to 1. Therefore, the other side of this big rectangle is x plus 1. Students, we have arranged all the shapes we got from polynomial px into this big rectangle. Therefore, this big rectangle is equal to px, which is equal to x square plus 3x plus 2, and area of this big rectangle is x plus 1 into x plus 2. Therefore, by doing this activity, we have got the factors of polynomial px, which are x plus 1 and x plus 2. Students, I hope you enjoyed this activity and you must try this at home. I'm sure after doing this activity, you will never forget the factorization of a quadratic polynomial. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.